Moving on now, with some 80% of the votes counted, it looks like incumbent President Desi Bouterse will retain his job in the South American country of Suriname. Now the votes, Bouterse's National Democratic Party appears to have won 27 seats of the nation's 51-seat Congress during Monday's general elections. A final count of the vote is expected soon.